Abu Dawood reported on the authority of Mu'az bin Anas Jahni radiallahu ta'ala anhu that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, if anyone attacks a Muslim saying something by which he wishes to disgrace him, he will be restrained by Allah on the pul sirat, means the bridge over Jahannam, till he is acquitted of what he said. Abu Dawood reported from Jabir bin Abdullah and Abu Talha bin Sahal radiallahu ta'ala anhum, if a person deserted a Muslim man in a place where his dignity is being violated and he is being slandered, in other words, one remains silent and does not say anything in support of the person being violated, then Allah will not assist him at a place where he wishes his help. That person who assists a Muslim man in a place where his dignity is being violated and he is being slandered, then Allah will help him at such a juncture where he most wishes his help. It is in Sharh Sunnah from Anas radiallahu ta'ala anhu that Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, if a person's Muslim brother is being slandered in his presence and he has the ability to defend him and he does so, then Allah will assist him in this world and in the hereafter. If he does not assist, means defend him, even though he has the ability to do so, then Allah Ta'ala will seize him in this world and in the hereafter. Bahak reported from Asma bint Yazid radiallahu ta'ala anha that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, that person who stops the eating of his brother's flesh by forbidding his backbiting, in other words, a Muslim was being backbitten and he stopped this, then it is upon Allah that he may grant him salvation from the fire of hell. It is in Sharh Sunnah from Abu Darda radiallahu ta'ala anhu that Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said, that person who forbids the slandering of his brother, means a Muslim was being slandered and he stopped it, then it is the right of Allah to protect him on the day of Qiyamah from the fire of hell. Thereafter he recited this verse of the glorious Quran. The translation is, to assist the Muslims was a right. Surah Rum, verse 47. Tirmidhi and Abu Dawood reported from Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala anhu that Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said, one Momin is a mirror unto another true believer, and true believers are brothers to one another. He should protect his belongings from harm, and he should protect him against gheebat. Imam Muhammad and Tirmidhi have reported from Uqba bin Amir radiallahu ta'ala anhu that Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said, that person who saw such a thing that needed to be hidden, to be kept as a secret, and he kept it veiled, in other words, he kept it hidden, then it is as if he has given life to one who is as good as dead, means one who was living a dejected life.